Today's photos are from 1948 and are of Clemson baseball when the Tigers played on Riggs Field. The house you see in the background of this photo down the third base line would eventually be a fraternity house, and then the Mellow Mushroom. This is a photo from the same game and is a good action shot of the pitcher delivering the ball to the batter. Notice that there is no Johnstone Hall in the background of this photo, as Johnstone was not built until 1954.